got a little nephew. He got Tourette. You know that disease that, you know, you just start acting a fool for no reason. And he want to be in the marching band playing the drums. I said, little Herbert, this ain't what you want to do now. Little Herbert said, I got this, I got this. One day I was at band practice with him. He's sitting there chilling. The band is in the tension. I said, that go my nephew. That's my dog. That's my boy. Then that Tourette came out of me. He said, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, hold on. Hey, babies, come here for a minute. Come here. Let me see you. Yeah, I need this. Hold on. Appreciate that. We even have problems in Alabama, man. I don't know if y'all heard, but a tornado came through Tuscaloosa, Alabama, where I'm from, and tore the white folks part of the city up. I'm saying a tornado ain't gonna come through the hood, is it? Hell no, a tornado got sense enough to know we ain't gonna know how to act. I'm serious, man. Tornado come to the hood, we ain't gonna be running for our life. We'll be trying to steal the wind. I be damned, them niggas done stole my wind. This ain't even right. And I found out, white folks have storm chasers, but black folks got storm chasers too. Well, they do, but we chase storms for totally different reasons. See, white folks chase tornadoes and storms to see how big the storm is, to see how fast it's going, to see how strong the storm is. Black folks chase storms to see what we can get out the wind. I saw a brand new car flying through mid-air with a brother holding on to it. Come on, soon as we land, we're gonna ride our dog. We're gonna. She was holding on to a washing machine, talking about, this show is nice.